Hello and welcome to a very special video. I'm your host, LRJ. We're very happy to have seen a slight bounce in viewership over the past few weeks. Thank you so much to everybody who's watching and who has recently subscribed. If you're new around here, you're probably not used to hearing me talk, which is something I'll only occasionally do, but today it's for something that we're very excited to share with all of you. Deep Sea Oddities is the main content of this channel, and that's not changing. But back in the old days, we, being myself and Jim Gifford, who many of you know as the channel's composer, used to post our short films alongside our regular content. We haven't done this in years, but we do have a new project that we'd like to share with all of you under the name of our new channel, Strange Providence. This absolutely does not mean that we're cutting back on DSO at all. This new channel will simply be home to our film projects from here on out. But without further ado, let me tell you about our new short film. Waterwick, Prologue is the story of Quinn Goddard, an aspiring journalist bent on investigating a former psychiatric institution with a dark history of abuse. As Quinn descends further into his investigation, however, he is confronted by the demons of his own psyche. What obscure evidence he finds leads him down an increasingly mysterious and perilous path, pointing him towards a place that has no record of having ever existed, Waterwick. This short film is actually the entire first act of a full-length feature film we want to make. It's a dark psychological thriller about the horrors of mental illness, both internal and external. This short film also features a brand new original soundtrack by Jim Gifford. One of the tracks, The Bridge at Dusk, has actually been heard a handful of times in Deep Sea Oddities over the past few months. Maybe you've heard it already. Prologue will be launching on the Strange Providence channel this Friday night. Link in the description. You can find the trailer there right now, or stick around until the end of this video to see it here. Thank you so much for watching, and we hope that you'll give our film a shot. Expect a new DSO video sometime this week. And as always, never stop asking yourself the fundamental question, what else lurks within the abyss? Until next time.
Hi, you've reached Quinn Goddard. Please leave your name and number and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Quinn, are you there? Please give me a call as soon as you can. We haven't talked in weeks, and I know things are kind of weird, but I'm worried about you, okay?
I don't know what that is, but I think that it's something. I think that there's something here, but I just need to keep digging. That's my only lead.
Keep digging. Quinn, you are lucky enough you didn't get hurt or arrested during this stunt of yours.